Hi, my name is Yamini, that's Prateek, and that's Jay. Well, we were all having a really, really serious conversation, which is more like a debate, about an everyday phenomena. Doesn't matter whether we're at work, on vacation, driving a car, right? Yes, we all do it. So basically, we're talking about a selfie. So Prateek, what according to you is the best selfie camera?
Samsung A8. Any day, anytime, any place.
Okay, and Jay?
Hands down, the iPhone 10.
Okay, I personally believe currently the Huawei Nova 3 is unbeatable when it comes to being the perfect selfie camera.
We tried out the selfie challenge in various setups, outdoor. As you can see, the picture taken with Huawei Nova 3 is sharper, the green in the backdrop pops. Indoor, and again as you can see, the color saturation provided by the AI feature enhances the crispness of the picture. And even in low light, the Nova 3 intensifies and enhances the setup, adding life to the picture. With four cameras in all, two at the back and two in front, the Huawei Nova 3 is sure to dominate in the space of selfie cameras. At the back, there is 16-megapixel plus 24-megapixel dual camera, while in the front, 24-megapixel and 2-megapixel dual camera, with f1.8 aperture lenses. The device uses artificial intelligence to detect your background and adjusts to the setting. The AI mode bumps up the saturation so the colors become richer. The differentiation sets Huawei Nova 3 apart from all its competitors in the smartphone category, offering the most precise AI selfie that retains clarity, color, contrast, while offering beautification solutions and scene recognition that offers natural sky gradients and color reproduction to create a perfect AI selfie. The gorgeous device has 3750 mAh battery and a 6.3-inch Full HD display. Cutting across the clutter and the competition in the smartphone market, Huawei Nova 3 is set to change the game of the selfie industry, offering unparalleled AI capabilities.